This is kind of interesting. Some water kind of backed up in here. Probably shouldn't walk in it.